you're reaching out to the needy ones in the ghetto side. In a simple soul, I can bring change, make a difference like a ghetto child. Multiplied by the spirit, for the two tribes, one nation and the one God. Notified about the many rappers who be worshiping like I'm a rap god. Show up, yeah, they don't rap in a friend to me, they don't rap. Let it be like me, they wanna know how it's spinning them bass with lots of hits. Masterpiece, this piece, there's some good music, but speak as a real piece. Press play, hit my heart, bitch, yes, get it for me, get ready to hit. All bones on my face, mate. Life in order like this, mate. From behind bars to behind bars to be rolling out to their big wigs. Rock resilient, the place to be. Matakuja, like robbery. Going hard, gotta hustle with this music.
Oh! Papa Veen? Is that enough, Papa Veen? Papa Veen? But he's not a queen, no? He's not a queen. He's not a queen. Hey, Papa, you show me I'm a queen. I love all my kujapa, all my shine. You show me I'm a queen. What is happening? But let me tell you something small about Papa Veen. I'm intimate machacos. And so the whole Red Studios sound. This guy is Laura Stacy. They're doing some fantastic things in Machacos, guys. This is just the two of them. In fact, let me introduce someone else. Pumbre, come here. You think that he's the only one who's got talent? But let me tell you something. Papa Veen, he just said from behind bars to rolling in Beamers. This guy was accidentally arrested there. It's a long story. And he ended up in prison. Okay? But when he came out, you guys, he came out in bars. No. He didn't break out, guys. He didn't break out. He's not calling the cops. But he really came out with a powerful sound and a powerful story. And that's why I have massive respect for this guy. Watch out for this face, guys. Papa Veen is coming to take over the Kenyan music industry.